deep within the solar system, a massive planet awaits, dazzling not only with its size but also with its mysteries. Jupiter. This planet, not only the largest in our solar system, but also one of the most enigmatic, captivates with its vibrant colors, powerful storms, and magnetic field that seems to twist space itself. Jupiter is not just a planet, it is a cosmic guardian that maintains the balance of the solar system and harbors secrets about the universe's very beginnings. Let's start with Jupiter's size and structure. Jupiter is so large that 1,300 Earths could fit inside it. However, it is not only its size that makes it extraordinary, but also its role in the solar system. Jupiter, being the largest planet after the Sun, does not just dominate the space around it, it also serves as a cosmic balance keeper. Its massive gravitational field plays a critical role in stabilizing the solar system, especially in preventing numerous potential collisions with comets and asteroids. Jupiter acts like a cosmic shield, protecting the Earth from catastrophic events. Even today, its gravity helps maintain the delicate balance of the solar system. Jupiter's magnetic field, a cosmic shield. One of Jupiter's most remarkable features is its immense magnetic field. Jupiter's magnetic field is not only the strongest magnetic field in the solar system, but also one of the most intriguing aspects of its nature. This magnetic field is generated by the movement of metallic hydrogen within the planet's core. Jupiter functions like a dynamo, creating a powerful magnetic field that extends far into space. This magnetic field has a profound impact on its surrounding space by sending out vast radio waves and energetic particles. Jupiter's magnetic field is so powerful that it influences its moons as well. Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto, Jupiter's major moons, are all affected by its magnetic field. Io, in particular, is heavily influenced by Jupiter's magnetic field, generating magnetic fluctuations and electrical activity as it orbits. This strong magnetic field also impacts Jupiter's atmosphere, causing magnetic storms and energetic interactions that scientists study to understand more about the planet's structure. Jupiter's magnetic field also emits radio waves, which are invaluable to radio astronomers. These radio waves serve as an important tool for understanding the planet's magnetic properties and provide insight into the planet's internal structure. They also offer us the opportunity to study how magnetic fields affect the atmosphere and space around Jupiter. The Great Red Spot, an endless storm. Jupiter's atmosphere is home to massive storms, the most famous of which is the Great Red Spot. This storm is not only much larger than Earth, but has been raging for centuries without dissipating. Scientists are still puzzled as to why this massive storm continues to persist. The Great Red Spot is believed to be the result of complex gas flows and wind patterns in Jupiter's atmosphere. Jupiter's high-speed winds and constant rotating atmospheric currents contribute to the storm's endurance. The presence of interstellar materials in Jupiter's atmosphere could also play a role in shaping this eternal storm. Jupiter's interior, a cosmic enigma. The interior structure of Jupiter remains one of the greatest mysteries in planetary science. Scientists speculate that a super-dense core exists deep within the planet, but it is still unclear whether this core is rocky liquid or filled with metallic hydrogen. Understanding Jupiter's internal structure is crucial because it provides insight into the fundamental laws of physics. The planet's interior behaves like a universal laboratory, where conditions beyond the limits of known physics exist. Exploring Jupiter's core could reveal cosmic secrets from the early days of the universe. The magnetic field is closely linked to Jupiter's interior. This powerful field is the result of metallic hydrogen in the planet's core. The magnetic field, combined with the atmospheric dynamics, creates high-energy particle flows, which influence the entire planet. As a result, Jupiter's internal structure and magnetic field are closely intertwined, offering valuable insights into the nature of planets and cosmic phenomena, Jupiter's moons and potential for life. Jupiter is not just a planet but a moon system with 97 moons, many of which hold scientific intrigue. Among them, Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto stand out as particularly fascinating. Europa, with its icy surface, hides a vast ocean beneath that could harbor liquid water. Scientists believe that this ocean may provide the right conditions for life to exist, making Europa a prime candidate in the search for extraterrestrial life. If life exists on Europa, it could represent the most significant evidence of life beyond Earth. Another notable moon is Ganymede, the largest moon not just of Jupiter, but in the entire solar system. Ganymede's magnetic field is another intriguing feature, and its exploration could provide valuable information about the planet's magnetic environment. Ganymede, like Europa, could offer habitable conditions for life, making it an essential focus for future space missions. New space missions and Jupiter's secrets. With new space missions underway, Jupiter's mysteries are closer to being unraveled. For example, NASA's Europa Clipper mission is set to explore Europa's ocean in greater detail, while the European Space Agency's ESA JUICE mission will focus on Jupiter's icy moons. These missions are poised to provide valuable data about Jupiter's magnetic field, its atmosphere, and the composition of its moons. Additionally, these missions will shed light on the radio waves emitted by Jupiter and help scientists better understand its internal structure. Jupiter holds the key to many of the greatest questions in both planetary science and cosmology. It is not only the protector of our solar system, but also a cosmic time capsule that preserves the early history of the universe. As we continue to study Jupiter, we will not only uncover the history of our solar system, but may also gain insight into the potential for life beyond Earth. If you are eager to discover more about Jupiter and its secrets, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and leave a comment.